coffee. Even the thought of it can erase your worries and fill you with energy. And after finally acquiring your favorite bag of roasted coffee beans, you take in the enchanting and fresh aroma and treat yourself to a delicious cup. But nothing lasts forever. How can you store your beans to enjoy a similarly delicious cup every morning? Coffee lovers seem to divide themselves into factions on this question. What's the best way to preserve freshly roasted coffee beans? Let's settle this debate once and for all. You can tell coffee has gone stale from its loss of its pleasant flavor and aroma. Usually, this occurs around the expiry date, but it can happen earlier. Coffee has four major enemies: oxygen, heat, light, and moisture. These four conditions disturb coffee's chemical structure, causing it to go stale earlier. So, what's the best way to store your beans to ensure maximum freshness and longevity? Let's consider the options. What about storing your coffee in the refrigerator? We noted earlier that moisture can make coffee go stale earlier. Refrigerators are generally too moist to make for optimal coffee storage. What about freezing your coffee? Freezing can prolong the shelf life of ground coffee 1 to 2 years, and whole beans 2 to 3 years if sealed. If open, frozen fresh beans last for 2 years, while frozen ground coffee is still viable for about 5 months. Studies show that freezing can preserve the freshness and flavor of your coffee, but beware of freezer burn and stray odors. What about in the pantry? Storing coffee at room temperature is a safe default option for coffee drinkers that buy smaller amounts and use it relatively quickly. After opening, ground coffee lasts for about 3 months and whole beans for about 6 months. Here are suggestions. If you buy small portions, you can probably get away with storing coffee at room temperature. If freezing your coffee, use a deep freezer, because the colder temperature and less frequent access minimize the risk of freezer burn. No matter where you're storing your coffee, keep it in an opaque and airtight container. Overall, storing your coffee beans in an airtight container in the freezer is the optimal choice for keeping your beans the freshest.